cops in Delhi these days are on their toes after a caller has alleged that there is a plot brewing to kill Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Though so far nothing substantial has emerged, the police are alert and taking no chances. Prime Minister Modi has over the years been loved and hated in equal measure, calling it the demonetization impact or some mischief makers ruling the roost. There are murmurs that there is a plot to eliminate the saffron stalwart. Delhi police earlier on Wednesday received a call about an alleged plot to kill Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Though the investigation so far hasn't thrown up anything particularly alarming, police suspect it to be a hoax. But cops stand on guard. The Prime Minister had himself talked about a threat to his life at a rally in Goa recently. The call was made around 11:30 p.m. from a cell phone number issued to one Dinesh Kumar, a resident of Burari. The caller claimed to have overheard some people talking about killing Modi. The call location was traced to Dilshad Colony. Kumar was traced and interrogated, but he said that he had lent his SIM card to a relative. Even the relative of the man said he had no idea. The police then found out this caller, who repeated whatever he had said in that PCR call, but he couldn't identify those alleged plotters. The special cell and crime branch are still working on it.